guys, welcome back to another video. This is not a Gorilla Tag fan game. I'm telling you guys, this is not a Gorilla Tag fan game. Look. Gorilla Tag. This is actually Gorilla Tag. And I got mods. Yippee. I got mods. So, I'm going to be showing you guys what it's like to have the mods. And I'm serious, this is not a old game or like a game. Let's see. Unable to connect to internet. Restart your game. Cause I'm outdated in another version with mods. Just watch a video called How to Get Gorilla Tag Mods No PC. And you'll have like mods and stuff. And yeah, it's time to showcase the mods. Enter. Right, I turned off that. Back. So we have Grav Monkey. Enabled. Whoa, it's grabbing me. Wait, why is it pulling me? It's pulling me wherever I go. What the frick? Why is it pulling me this way? Help me, guys. Just want to just see this in a public lobby. Sadly, no public lobbies because it says whoa. This is actually bad. I should just disable the mod. Finally. Sadly, no fly mod. Weehee. I do have mods in Gorilla Tag. If you guys hate in the comment and say this is a fake game, it's not a Gorilla Tag. Oh no. Wait, what? There's no hit quit box? Now, let's enable. And let's get sucked to the underworld. Okay, I'm getting sucked. Oh, I'm back here. This does not work, sadly. Whoa, I'm being dragged. Help me, guys. I should not get out of the map. My headset is about to die, so I might end the video here. See you guys in the next one.